An innovation lab for developing medical device prototypes officially opened recently at Rambam Healthcare Campus. This very special lab is equipped with 3D printers for printing patient-specific devices, a first critical step towards advanced personalized medicine.
It's important to have an innovation lab at Rambam because this will allow all the physicians and other staff scientists at Rambam to test and explore their innovations. They will be able to test the first prototype, build the first prototype, print in 3D the prototype, do some experiments here, initial experiments, where they can see the fitness of their idea to real life, to practice. They can get information from the patients, from actual patients that we have here at Rambam, and invent and plan devices that will make more personal treatment to the patient.
Rambam's physician scientists will use this advanced lab for collaborative multidisciplinary research, resulting in unique patient-specific treatments and therapies.
There will be not only a stent, a commercial stent, but also patient-specific stents that we will plan it according to the anatomy of the patient, and we will build the stent exactly for the patient, which is not available today, but it will be in the future.
You know, every person that have any idea, any kind of idea can come to here and he can make it happen. If it's in a prototype or something else or developing something new, he can do it right now.
This lab is the first step towards realization of the Biomedical Discovery Tower at Rambam, where clinical research will create the future of medicine.